استعدوا عمرو
ماذا كما تريد
ها What the hell? The berries are all around. Strange. This is very strange. You can only cover four fields with Abbasid. With a mill. Oh wait, how did it reach this one? I'm surprised. It didn't look like it was gonna be in range. But it worked. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you probably have to play water here, huh? But I don't know how to play water. Aha! This is not Oasis, what was it called? Forest Island? I think it was called. Oh, Forest Pond. It's obviously not an island. I'm not finding any sheep, don't know where they are. This might not be in the rank ladder pool, but I was searching quick match for warming up. Or maybe this is in ranked as well. Yeah, even if I need a doc, I mean, I know how it is. I know you would have to, but I'm choosing to play without doc to keep it simple. I know in an RTS you can't give up on a free expansion, a free fast expansion. But I am. A delayed dock? The game got better at not crushing fish, right? I just don't get stoned then. Aren't docks cheaper for Abbasid? Yeah, half price. Never heard of it, Raku. So we share one big forest in the middle. Did he go for the side water or he actually went for both? Maybe he went for both. He didn't get the one behind himself? Nah, he must have. He didn't. He only went for the one on the side. For now. I don't know. Well, actually, he may feel they're equal, they're equidistant. I'm creating a narrative that isn't real. They're equidistant. Don't need berries anymore. Let's get broad axes. Don't see any aggression yet. Wheelbarrow 120 gold. I should get more gold so I can make some warships. He's not responding to this. Wow, they really do very little damage on villagers. And that's a good thing. That's good. Golden Age. Mashi. Demolition ship? Hey, oh yeah, you can make demo ship now right away. Marhaban. Yo, thanks for the sub, guys.
Hello from Ukraine.
Oh, hello. But it was not good enough, huh? You can't just self-detonate like that and get some good results. Hi, Romy. And you can make Bagla as well. Interesting. You can make everything immediately.
Ayo,
And the demo ships are countered by Dao. It's rock, paper, scissors now. Oh yeah. Hello. Come on. Wow, look at that. Traitors. It's got traitors. Look at my gold. Way too much. They're cheap. Oh, Bakla costs wood and food. Very little gold. Oh, that's why I've got way too much gold.
Grub hype.
Yo. What's up? Oh, too much gold. New age, and I immediately get two camel riders. Now what can I get? Boot cam, reload time of archers. Okay. I see. Camel shields, 3. Oh, okay. Where's my blacksmith? Oh. It's all archery ranges. The markets are really good these days, right? Camel rider shields.
ماذا لديك لأفعل؟ حان وقت العمل.
Hey, B-Dot, thanks, dude. Thanks a lot. Wow. Mid over epic fight. Can you blow up the tower with demo ships? Yeah, works okay. That's good. Let's do it. Let's blow it off. Let's see. Not bad, not bad.
هيا اسرعوا نصبوا على الهجر
GG. Nice. The Amrakom Sayedi at your command, sir. It's so cool to notice Arabic speaking people in the chat and they're like, oh my god, I understand this. Yeah, we messed up his food income from the gold. Yo, B-Dot, thanks again for the 50 gift subs. Nice warm-up session, yeah. I don't understand anything but GG easy. Can you play Chinese in this game? Yes, I'll play Chinese next.